Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. This book, which is the Ihya Ulum al-Din, Alhamdulillah, are we bisanadin muttasirin on Sheikh al-Allama, Sheikh Abdullah bin Bayyah, ila al-Mu'allif, Abi Hamad, Hujjat al-Islam, Abi Hamad al-Ghazali, radiyallahu anhu wa ardahu. From his Sheikh, the great scholar of Mauritania, Al-Allama Sheikh Ibn Mahfouz, on Tariq Al-Aghdafiyya. So, the first book is the Book of Knowledge. But before we do that, I want to look a little bit at why he wrote this book. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim, wa bihi nasta'inu. Rabbi yassir wa a'in wa tammim bi khayrin ya kareem. Qala shaykh al-imam al-awhad, zain al-abidin, sharaf al-a'imma, hujjat al-islam, Abu Hamid, Muhammad bin Muhammad, bin Muhammad al-Ghazali, aw al-Ghazali, rahimahu Allah ta'ala. أحمد الله تعالى أولا حمدا كثيرا متواريا وإن كان يتضاءل دون حق جلاله حمد الحامدين. So he praises Allah and he begins his book with that. And he says that this praise is insignificant in relation to the right or what's due to God in terms of the praise of those who praise. وأصلي وأسلم على رسوله ثانيا صلاة تستغرق مع سيد البشر سائر المرسلين. And so this includes all of the prophets. I ask for benedictions and peace upon my prophet, the messenger, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And this is a salah that includes all of the other messengers. وَاسْتَخِيرُهُ سُبْحَانُهُ وَتَعَالَى ثَالِثًا. And then he did istikhara, which is to seek the good from God, whether it's a good thing to do what he's doing or not. He wrote this, he began writing it once he started his path. He abandoned his position at the university and set out, and he began to write this book. And he said, فِيمَا بَعْثَ لَهُ عَزْمِي مِنْ تَحْرِيرِ كِتَابٍ فِي إِحْيَاءِ عُلُومِ الدِّينِ. So, this azm, and he said, I'm ba'tha, you know, this, he uses a passive form, that this azm came into me, this desire, this intention, this resolution to write this book in reviving the sciences of the religion. وَانْتَدِبُوا لِقَطْعِ تَعَجُّبِكَ رَابِعًا أَيُّهَا الْعَادِلِ الْغَالِي فِي الْعَذْرِ مِنْ بَيْنِ زُمْرَةَ الْجَاحِدِينَ. Okay, now the trolls. He's literally dealing with the trolls right at the outset. And he said, and I'm going to cut off your amazement at what I'm doing as the fourth thing. Oh, you critic. Excessive in your criticism. Min baini zumrat al-jahideen, from amongst all these people that just reject everything. Right? So he's already starting out, that he knows the trolls are there. Oh, so you're writing a book on Ihya Ulum al-Din. Right? Why aren't you fighting the crusaders? المسرف في التقريع والإنكار, excessive in all of their fault finding and criticisms and rejections. من طبقة المنكرين الغافلين, from amongst this group of rejectors in their heedlessness. It's pretty interesting, isn't it? Huh? فقد حل عن لساني عقدة الصمت, because my tongue now has been freed from the silence that God had placed upon it. He's let it open now. So watch out. وَطَوَّقَنِي عُهْدَةَ الْكَلَامِ قِلَادَةَ النُّطْقِ مَا أَنْتَ مُثَابِرٌ عَلَيْهِ مِنَ الْعَمَى عَنْ جَلِيَّةَ الْحَقِّ مَعَ الْلَجَادِ فِي نُصْرَةَ الْبَاطِلِ وَتَحْسِينَ الْجَهْرِ وَتَشْغِيبَ عَلَى مَنْ أَثَرَ النُّزُوعَ قَلِيلًا عَنْ مَرَاسِمَ الْخَلْقِ وَمَالَ مَيْلًا يَسِيرًا عَنْ مُلَازَمَةَ الرَّسْمِ إِلَى الْعَمْرِ بِمُقْتَضَى الْعِلْمِ طمعا في نيل ما تعبده عز وجل به من تزكية النفس وإصلاح القلب وتداركا لبعض ما فرط من إضاعة العمر يأسا عن تمام التلافي والجبر وانحيازا عن غمار من قال فيهم صاحب الشرع صلى الله عليه وسلم أشد الناس عذابا يوم القيامة عالم لم ينفعه الله سبحانه وتعالى بعلمه. So this book is really for the ulama. I mean, he wrote this because he was living at a time of furqa, sectarianism, of dissension. There were terrorists. They were called the Hashashin. They killed his patron, right? Right? The same people today that would call him a scholar for dollars. Right? Seriously. And that's why they don't like him. Even today, there's people they don't like him. Even though for 1,000 years he was honored in our ummah as Hujjatul Islam. His book was taught. Al-Quds was the tahrir of Quds was at the hands of a man who mastered this book. Salah al-Din al-Ayyubi. Read Hakadha Zahara Jilu Salah al-Din. Read that book and you see what his madrasa did for the ummah. So he's saying about these people that, you know, they're actually involved in giving nusra to falsehood, not to truth. And they're making ignorance look good because they don't know what true knowledge is. They follow the forms, the outward. And this is really that all they have is covetousness in their hearts, and they're avoiding purifying their nafs and rectifying their hearts. And they've wasted their life in this. And later he'll say, and trust me, I know because I was one of you. Right? So don't think I'm talking from just theory. وَلَا عُمْرِي لَا سَبَبَ لِإِصْرَارِكَ عَلَى النَّكِيرِ إِلَّا دَأُ الَّذِي عَمَّ الْجَمَّ الْغَفِيرِ بَلْ شَمِلَ الْجَمَاهِيرِ مِنَ الْقُصُورِ عَنْ مُلَحْظَةِ ذِرْوَةِ هَذَا الْأَمَرِ. And by my life, the real reason for your continuation in this criticism is the sickness that has encompassed the masses because they don't understand what the whole point of this affair is. وَالْجَهَلْ بِأَنَّ الْأَمْرَ إِدٌ وَالْخَطْبَ جِدٌ. Forgetting that this is a momentous thing, your life. This is not a game. This is a momentous thing. This is a dangerous affair. This is a serious affair. الْآخِرَةَ مُقْبِرَةٌ وَالْدُّنْيَا مُدْبِرَةٌ. The Akhirah is coming quickly and the dunya is leaving you behind. وَالْأَجَلْ قَرِيبٌ وَالسَّفَرَ بَعِيدٌ. The end of your life is coming and it's going to be a tough journey because there's still, you're just at the, this is just a small stage in this matter. وَالزَّادْ طَفِيفٌ. You don't have any provision. وَالْخَطَرْ عَظِيمٌ. The danger is great. وَالطَّرِيقْ سَدٌ. And the road is blocked. وَمَا سِوَ الْخَالِصِ لِوَجْهِ اللَّهِ. Except for those that are sincere for the sake of Allah. مِنَ الْعِلْمِ وَالْعَمْرِ عَنْدَ النَّاقِدِ الْبَصِيرِ. رَدٌ وَسُلُوكْ طَرِيقَ الْآخِرَةِ مَعْ كَثَرَةَ الْغَوَائِلِ. مِنْ غَيْرِ دَلِيلٍ وَلَا رَفِيقٍ مُتْعِبٌ مُكِدٌ. Unless you're joining your knowledge with action and you have a critical, discerning understanding and taking this path of the Akhirah with all of its hardships, difficulties, with all of its treacherous aspects is extremely difficult if you don't have a guide and a companion on this journey. فَأَدِلَّةُ الطَّرِيقِ هُمَ الْعُلَمَاءُ الَّذِينَ هُمْ وَرَثَةُ الْأَنْبِيَاءِ. The guides on this tariq are the ulama. Now he's defining them though. I mean those who inherited the prophetic inheritance. وَقَدْ شَغَرَ عَنْهُمَ الزَّمَانِ. Where are they? The time we're living in, they're gone. وَلَمْ يَبْقَى إِلَّا الْمُتَرَسِّمُونَ. I mean, this is like 900 years ago, people. So what you think, now all these enlightened people out there, all these enlightened people in Iraq, you know, in Mosul, this guy who's got a degree from لم يبقى إلا المترسمون, formalists, people trapped in the shallowness of this religion. وقد استحوذ على أكثرهم الشيطان. Shaitan has taken over the majority of them. واستغواهم الطغيان. They're trapped in extremism, طغيان. فأصبح كل واحد بعاجل حظه مشغوفا. He's only thinking about immediate things, right? He's not thinking, he's trapped in that thing right there. That's all he's thinking about. He's not thinking about the long term. فَصَارَ يَالْمَعْرُوفَ مُنْكَرَ وَالْمُنْكَرَ مَعْرُوفَ. He sees good as evil and he sees evil as good. He sees blowing up babies on a bus because they're Jewish as a good thing. Seriously. Well, they'll just grow up to be enemies. حتى ظل علم الدين مندرسا. We don't see the sign of this religion. ومنار الهدى في أقطار الأرض منطمسا. And the minaret of guidance has been obliterated. They blew it up. They're blowing them up, the minarets. Right? ولقد خيروا إلى الخلق أن لا علم إلا فتوى حكومة وتستعين بها القضاة على فصل الخصام عند تهارش الطغام. This is what he's dealing with at his time. They think that knowledge is the fatwa of a government that the qadis, the judges, use to resolve the rioting masses' disputes. أو جدر يتدرع به طالب المباهات, or some argumentation and dialectic that the seeker of impressing others uses. إلى غربة والإفحام to win his arguments and expose the faults of the others. وَسَجْعٌ مُزَخْرَفٌ يَتَوَسِّرُ بِهِ الْوَعِذُ إِلَى إِسْتِدْرَاجِ الْعَوَامِ, or this eloquent language ornamented in order for the preacher to pull in the masses.